B.
A.
R.
R.
A.
D.
E.
Rob.
The basic principle behind Barrage is to take as many different styles of music from around the world as we can get and kind of amalgamate them.
The unique part about us is we have a distinct image as well as a distinct sound. And if you stay true to that, then we're going to be a success.
We try and take different styles and really try to express them through the violin.
It's really exciting to come to Calgary.
Everybody's always asking, when are you going to play in Calgary? So finally, it's nice to be able to come and play for everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the Jack Singer Concert Hall in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Barrage.
We'll be right back.
only taxi ever knew was Milo Jack Brigade. Round and round, go to clock, round and round I say. You follow me 10,000 miles, hear my good old play. Yeah.
I'd love it if Barrage became a household name.
I just hope that we can continue to play shows, like, I mean, with lots of people, like big festivals and stuff, where we can share our music to a very large group of people at one time.
One of the messages that Barrage would like to convey is exploring the world with fiddle to see what other types of music fiddles can play.
Mountain Spring would have to be one of my favorites just because it is a solo piece and I get to express myself freely. It's really nice playing, having amazing backup too, and just the amazing feel that you get from the audience when you do look at their faces and you play it. It touches you in a way.
Thank you.
The ability and the backing of industry and, you know, having a fan base large enough so that we can do really pursue things that are a little bit more out there and
different cultures of different styles of music, so we'd like to even blend some of those to see what other new styles we can create ourselves. The Chopsticking is a very good example because it's Chinese jazz fusion. We play a tune called Mahatma, and it was written for Mohandas Gandhi. It went beyond my expectations of that tune because it was written from the heart. I think it pays tribute to Gandhi.
Oh, feel the touch of your eyes ignite. What am I doing? You seem to know what I feel. My heartbeat is moving so fast, it all seems so unreal. Paralyzed, from head down to my toes, I'm paralyzed. Locked within your eyes, paralyzed. Trapped within your stare, I'm over me, oh no. You're moving slow, the certainty I must go. I cannot feel my legs move. You know I've been caught in your stare. Those luring eyes are piercing the air. No exit anywhere. Take me by the hand, alone. You're dancing free and taking command, for sure. She draws me to her, never ever saying hello. And I still can't move my legs now, you leave me no control.
I'm really proud of the way that Barrage is growing as a group. Musically, it's night and day between the way we started.
I think that that's one of the things that is so exciting, is the fact that there is 11 individual people and 11 individual personalities and 11 individual playing styles, but all underneath, you know, within one thing, you know, Barrage. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Did you guys want to hear one more tune? All right, we're going to take every tune that we just played for you and smash it all into one giant tune. This one's called Joe's Fave.
Mm-hmm. To hear my fiddle play.